Tony Payne, the ex-wife of Nigerian musician Nines, writes a touching tribute in memory of late Zara Gretti. Seun Kuti, the son of the Afrobeat legend Fela Anikulapo Kuti, voices his distaste over the Nigerian gay law. And Nollywood actress Funke Akindele denies all rumors that she has found love again. Hi, I'm Jason and this is Pulse TV News. In a touching piece titled Heaven Has Gained a Beautiful Angel, Tony Payne, the ex-wife of Nigerian musician Nines, has written a tribute in memory of the late Zara Gretti. Now, Zara Gretti died on the 28th of March 2014 as a result of the multiple sclerosis she suffered while she was alive. In her tribute, Tony Payne extolled the virtues of Zara Gretti and said a lot of wonderful things about her. To get more of this story, check out pulse.ng. Seun Kuti, the son of the Afrobeat legend Fela Anikulapo Kuti, has come out to voice his distaste over the Nigerian anti-gay law. Now, in his interview on Television Continental, Seun Kuti said that he has a problem with the whole ban on gay marriage, and if his father Fela was alive, his father would not support it too, as according to him, gay people live with Fela. Well, I don't know much about this story, but to get the full gist, check out pulse.ng. Now, moving on, the Nollywood actress Funke Akindele has come out in a recent press release to deny all claims that she has found love again. According to her, she said that it would be vainglorious for the whole idea of her moving to an apartment to make media issue, as it is condescending to admit that any imaginary lover paid for it. Now, it really have made great news if it was true that Funke Akindele has found love again. Well, since it's not 3 years, the media and I included better shut up about this and move on with our lives. Now, you guys remember I talked about one of the most amazing DJs in the world visiting Nigeria. His name, Tim Westwood. Yes, well, Tim Westwood is in Nigeria. He performed by the Industry Night on the 9th of April 2014, and it was amazing and it was massive fun. Now, I said that anyone could get an opportunity to have a one-on-one with him. Well, guess what? In the competition, we have not just one, but three winners. Yes, we have Mark Wizard, Iwigbayo, Adefolakemi Ibrahim, and Jerry Eberechukwu. These three people will have a one-on-one with Tim Westwood at the Pulse VIP Night, which we'll be holding at the Place in Victoria Island, Lagos, on the 11th of April 2014. Now, you know how the Pulse VIP Night goes. It's a lot of fun and excitement with your favorite celebrities every Friday. Now, this Friday is going to be the bomb because we shall be having it with the most amazing DJ in the world, Tim Westwood. So lock it down at the Pulse VIP Night. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button below. And follow us on Twitter and Instagram at PulseNigeria247. Also, we would like you to join our online family by liking our Facebook fan page, where you get the latest in entertainment news and the hottest teasers ever. Now, you don't want to miss out on the teasers. So lock it down here. Until next time, I am Jason, and this is Pulse TV News.